spot. There you go. So she'll go around my leg. She knows to go around my leg. Hit to the open spot. Good job. Hit to the open spot. Okay? And she knows what to do. I didn't move. My contact, she goes to the open spot. That's one indication. Next will be, I open something and she goes to the open spot. I open something and she goes to the open spot. I open and she goes. That's an open and stop. The next level is now opening and closing. That's harder. So I start to open and I close it. She has to get there before I close it. She does it on the barrier. Good job. Then we do it moving. So we have three different cues. When I do nothing, she goes to the open spot. When I open, she goes to the open spot. When I'm opening, and she's trying to hit the opening before it closes. And you should work on that in